father fierce. These are all for the troubles of
to the enemy of Lyra! Behind you, Kratos!
I shacked up with the Aesir, aye. Another of my spectacular failures.
In capturing these spirits, you seek redemption.
I just want to send these bloody monsters to hell where they belong. Wouldn't exactly call it redemption, but I know I'll feel better once it's over. From under the cruel, the dagger the cruel, bitter the flame. What's your word?
Do not give me favor! I say enough! Lord Elvin! I tire of you!
Find your watches! Not really a king. Just called himself one because he killed the previous king.
Someone you knew.
Aldis. A kind man. A trusting man.
He trusted this usurper. This Rolf.
No. Aldis trusted me. And, fool that I am, I trusted Rolf.
So now you seek revenge. A dangerous path.
You're one to talk.
I am an authority on the subject. You would do well to listen.
Yalti the stolen.
The Berserkers will live forever!
Pay the king a visit and give him more of the same.
We have seen this before. Revenge will not bring you peace.
Is it revenge if justice is served?
That is a question you must answer for yourself.
Something is coming, and it's not happening.
Guess is as good as mine. Imprisoning a drake. Can't decide whether to be impressed or horrified.
Either way, it is over now.
You scared it back to its spring. We were just in time. The Ibex would not have survived much longer. But there may be more creatures in danger. We should look for other wisps. Look, that spring is flowing. Something angry inside of it. It'll live. I see.
Why trap the wisps?
Wisps tend to combine. The imprisonment plate is likely meant to prevent that. It was too far gone. The wisps are contained. We shall
avert that.
We found a way to combine. We must destroy it for good.
You're on fire, Sigon. Little fire.
We've handled the wisp problem. I'd like to know how they managed to escape and form that creature, though.
Chains only hold for so long. Eventually, those who wear them will break free, one way or another.
You can say that again, brother.
We suck up all. The king will lead us.
Of our search for the Valkyries 2 winters ago.
I can see the similarities, aye.
There is one difference. With the Valkyries, you lack spite.
Brother, I appreciate the sentiment, but you don't know the full tale.
I know how it feels to be wronged, and how it feels to achieve vengeance. I would hope to spare you the disappointment.
Aye.
So this is Jotunheim.
As beautiful as the stories, and then some.
Company's here, Fen.
Vengaboda.
Kratos, Mimir, Freya, it's good to see you.
I wish to thank you. For creating a path out of Asgard for us.
Aye. A true pleasure to meet the lassie who saved our skins.
Indeed. Your giant stuff magic is truly a marvel.
We were so glad we got there in time. Freya, your brother's sacrifice won't be forgotten.
It won't.
I will say, you've made quite the impression on our Atreus's heart.
Mimir.
Oh, like you weren't thinking it, brother.
Ahem. You're a cherished ally, Angraboda. I hope we cross paths again.
I imagine we will. There's lots to do, and I'm just getting started.
Believe it.
Wait, that can't be. Lord Tyr.
Is this an illusion?
No, brother. No, I think it's the real deal.
Mimir? Is that you, old friend?
In all the important ways, aye.
There was such a commotion. If Odin learns what you've done...
Odin is dead.
The realms are at last free of him. You're safe.
Odin's dead.
And Asgard fallen.
So the reign of the Aesir is truly over. That's quite a lot to take in. And you are?
His name is Kratos.
Kratos? I know that name.
Come. You need real shelter. Food.
No. No, what I need most now, I think, is to reflect on what you've told me. I need space, if you would grant me that.
Very well. Our home is in the realm between realms for the moment. You can find us there when you're ready.
Kratos. I know you from somewhere. I'm sure it will come back to me.
Until then.
You then, be the unerring.
Your death.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
No!
you thought his berserkers were tough. Well, I've been thinking about what you said, brother. Maybe it's time to let this go. Slurping up a dead man's soul with this old sword isn't gonna change the past.
It is good to hear you say that. But I plan to face him regardless.
What? After all your lecturing on vengeance and spite?
It is not wise to let a malevolent spirit wander Midgard. But I needed to know you wanted this for the right reasons.
Huh. Appreciate the sentiment, brother.
Oh!
Not sure if that was justice or vengeance.
The two are not always at odds.
What do you intend to do with Skofnung now?
I intend to use it.
No! Don't you understand the legacy that thing carries? Not to mention the souls of evil berserkers.
I will use it for good.
That won't erase its history.
No. But the story of this sword is still being written. Future generations will weigh its good deeds against the bad. And decide for themselves.
You've come a long way from when I first met you, brother.
I have had good counsel since then, brother.
Let's go! I'll see you pay for what you've done!
Blood is not enough!
enough.
Judge me. You, whose cowardice has left entire realms in ruin.
Sister, I know the hate that burns you from within. I have felt those flames, known the comfort of their warmth. I wronged you. And I cannot change that. Never apologize enough for it. But the hatred, vengeance, you have to let it go. Yes, sister.
Hello, Lunda.
Like the father of all, we swung from the tree. Wisdom gained father, servitude gained we.
Swung from the tree.
What do you suppose that means?
And here I thought you were good with riddles.
In life we hanged, in death we kneeled, until you freed us with your steel.
So destroying the ravens free their spirit somehow. Good to know.
Free?
Well, free of Odin's control, anyway.
We told what we saw, empowered his lies. Good little ravens. Good little spies. Our lives cut short, souls sinking deeper, until gathered up
by the Ravenkeeper.
Acolyte of Odin's, very secretive, trusted with his dirtiest deeds. Never met her myself.
We tried to escape. We clawed. We screeched. But nothing escapes the Keeper's reach.
Mumia, how do we find this Raven Keeper?
I'd love to, brother, but I've no idea where we'd look. What if the Keeper's even still alive?
We will find her.
Something useful! you any idea of the effort the folk has been? Not for me. These misbegotten urchins would have perished in the winds of Fimbulwinter. But instead, they became something greater, something magnificent. They mattered to the All-Father, and they mattered to me!
Enough!
Clearly the ravens, the children, appreciated it as well.
Is there nothing to be done for them?
I believe we have done something.
Perhaps.
Mother and father perished at last. Finally now, our anguish may pass.